A new hair salon catering to African-American styles opened Saturday in Jamestown. Owner of Glorious Beauty Salon and Supplies, Brenda Sledge Stewart, says there are not many salons that specifically serve the black community in town, and that the services she provides are unique to the area.
Especially the older adults, African-American adults, they need it, and they're looking for hair that people could do their hair like the old-fashioned way with the big rollers, and they roller set it and all that. And I do silk press also. Silk press is a silky press with the hair, and a lot of people going for that style now. To make the African-American hair straight.
She says a lot of work went into opening the business, and it was always a dream of hers to open her own salon.
When I was in college, I had to do a business report, and I wrote it on Glorious Beauty Salon and Supplies, and that was in the 80s. I'm not telling my age, but that's in the 80s. And when I got sick this year, I realized that you have to do what you want to do in life to get what you want out of life. And so I wanted to do this for years, and I finally got to do it.
Sledge Stewart says the opening wouldn't have happened without help from her husband, UV.
We spent some time fixing up, just finished the new door this morning. But new flooring and painting and everything, getting it all together. It come together pretty quickly.
The husband and wife duo couldn't have imagined opening during a worldwide pandemic, but they say the community has been very supportive of their dreams so far.
COVID virus put an extra twist on it. Yeah. And so we had to do extra things to make sure everybody's safe.
Customers are scheduled one at a time or together as a household. Additionally, each visitor has their temperature checked and are required to wear face coverings.
Everybody has to wait or wait in the parking lot to have their hair done for our protection and also for our community protection, because our numbers are going up.
Currently, the salon is open by appointment only. Sledge Stewart says she's currently looking to hire two stylists, a braider and barber, to work in the shop. Reporting in Jamestown, Justin Gould, WNY News Now.